so I started kind of mixing around the white and then waiting till the very last second for the yellow to mix it. I mean, it looks a bit rough, but it tastes divine. You should try it.